Hi guys, and welcome back to the Naked Mage plays Skyrim, where we're just working our way through the Labyrinthian labyrinth, ready to go into the Tribune. I wonder if that will be the last part of Labyrinthian. I hope so. It seems to have gone on forever. I remembered that I need to level up, so let me do that. I'm going to put a point in health for now. We just need to get destruction up to 50. Then we can get Adept Destruction, get the cost of the fireballs down. Right, Illusion is really leveling up. I've got three perks here, so I wonder if I should probably just put a point in Adepts. I guess we're not far off Expert, are we? Rage is 70. Maybe I'll just save the point for Rage. Quiet casting, that's good. What's Master of the Mind? Okay, I know what Master of the Mind is. What else is going up nicely? Conjuration. So we can work our way up the Adept Conjuration. We'll put something in that. Soul Stealer, Mystic Binding. That will get the damage with bows up. What's that one over there? Greater Duration. I'm not really animating undead, am I? But I am summoning quite a lot. Let's put a point in there for now. And let's go into Labyrinthian Tribune. So here we are inside. Let's get ourselves prepared. Is there anything up here? Nope. Nothing there. Over here, some toadstools, some mushroom blister wart. Okay, that's good. Looks like we go down here. Oh, that's some Draugr. They're gonna come. Oh, look. There's some sort of bad guy over there. Let's put an ancient arc on him. Too much about him. He won't last very long. There's a dog there, isn't there? Warhound, but he's gone. There was another one I think I heard back there. All sorts of funny noises coming from down here. Okay. Bit of a skeleton. There's his head. Take the skull. Don't think so. Barrel. Carrots. Apples. Nice gold. Steadfast ward, I've got steadfast ward, so I don't need that, but you're right behind me, aren't you? I can tell. Oh, hello. Hello. Here comes someone else. What have we got? Lydia. Steadfast and white. Die, white already. So interest where we gotta find this. Alright, it's on this level, so it's there. Got a fair way to go yet. It's okay, plenty of time. I must remember to use my restoration skills as well. I've been using them very much. White just said Bob Dylan. Right. Okay, I can't get past you. Alright. Let's save it here. those. I guess that's one of those. So that I saw that pedestal with the stone, the petty soul gem there. Normally those fire and stuff at you, but that one's got knocked off in the conflagration. But there's another one over there. Look. So let's see if we can do likewise and knock it off. The answer is no, I can't. Jesus. Okay, well I saved it just around the corner, so not too much lost. I won't clip this. Right. I can just see it there, so let's see if we can hit it from here. Got that one. Got it. Got him. Good job. Good job. That was handy. excuse me. Oh, there's a rune there as well. God, this is fairly trappy, isn't it? So that's not another one over there, is it? Make sure. Okay, Lydia. Lydia, where are you, my sacrificial lamb?
Still here.
I need you to do something.
All right, what is it? What do you need?
I want you to wait over there.
Okay, got it.
Thank you. Drain heart sword, we'll take
okay,
that.
Got it.
Ah, still commanding her. Right, you can go a bit quicker than that if you wanted to.
Still need me to do something?
I need you to follow me.
We heading out?
Yeah.
As you will, my thing.
Good girl.
I will protect you with my life.
That's nice. Right. Okay, they're pretty tricksy traps, aren't they? Alright, what's up? What are we doing? Wandering around all noisy and everything? Oh, we've got more bad guys. Deal with Arch Mage, scumbag. I need four of them. Nice. Is that Lydia firing a bow, or is that one of them? If it's one of them, I can stick my head out of it. Sorry, doggy, but we'll have your ectoplasm.
You won't get the best of me.
You can run. Right, he's down. Okay, that's good. So just have a look down this little area here. Who knows what you might find. Find is nothing. Okay. Right, back up here. Sarcophagus broken. Nightshade. Get plenty of nightshade anyway, that's good. Oh, here we go. More magicka drainage. Oh well. Search you. Two gold. I'm quite sure where you hold the gold. Dwarven dagger. Oh, he's just fallen apart.
Huh?
Right, what's over here? Adept gate. Right, we'll try our luck on this. Lucky old me, eh? Well, there's a nice looking sword right in the middle there. That's just looking far too tempting. It must be trapped here. What is that sword? Ancient great sword of scorching. Let's take that. There's nothing worse than your helmet dropping. Ebony shield. I wonder if that's better than what Lydia's carrying. Find out by giving it to her. Well, there's your shadow. I can see you.
I'm
there.
Right behind you.
Need to trade some things with you.
I am sworn to carry your burdens.
Right. Well, take this ancient Nord great sword of scorching, and also take this ebony shield. What do you think of those bad boys? Ebony armor. It's better than your steel shield, but your I guess you've got your bow equipped, have you? No, you've got that whopping great
lead on.
Great sword of scorching now, haven't you? Okay. Right, another door. Oh, been drained again. Great. That would be quite annoying if it happens in the middle of a battle, but it hasn't so far, which is good. Quick save. And in we go. What have we got here then? Oh, can I hit a word wall? Bats, that usually means something's going to kick off. Is there someone behind there? There is someone behind there, isn't there? Look. What are you? The Death Lord. Okay, we need to stay well clear of his shouts. And there's a Warhound as well. Just to add insult to each other. Right, I think what we'll do this time is we'll use some restoration. Lydia, go with one. Maybe I'm going to go with a bound bow just for a change. Let's see if we can take out the dog first. So we can. Let's take out the warlord now. Death Lord, sorry. No, it is okay. Killed him with my shout, they know you can do that. Drain blood battle axe, okay, some nice gear, take that. What's it, Lydia? Yeah, there's a dragon wall somewhere, dragon word wall, isn't there? I can hear it. Or maybe it'll be that great big thing in front of me there. Okay, can I have the word? About to learn time, a slow time. Well, that could be quite an interesting one. That might be quite an interesting one, actually. Let's just unlock that. Try that one out. Shouts. No. That one. I've got some dragon soul, so let's unlock that one. Shout of time and command it to obey as the world around stands still. Okay, let's favourite that. And let's equip it as well. I'll try that out a bit. Right, just one second. Quick pause there, sorry about that. do this before we get drained. Now that looks like a trap to me, doesn't it, to you? So we better just save here. What's gonna come out of here? That's much. It's not a trap. It's just a long hallway. It's like a ingot of some sort. It's low dust, like it. Nice one, Centurion. Right, there is something down here. Though. So we got a skeleton. Well, we probably have a skeleton. They've got their own frostage marks. What's that all about? They're not allowed frostage marks. That's my province. Jesus kids. Right, so we can't. Drown the school. Turns out that was probably a mistake. Right. Get myself sorted here. Because we are taking a kick. Or at least Lydia is. Come on, man. Regenerate. Time for Highborn, I think, don't you? I seem to have two curses as well. I don't know how I've managed that. Okay. Right, man is regenerating. Okay, let's give them another Atrian answer. Don't worry about it. Two curses on that, hopefully that won't be too confusing. Alright, we can nip around the side here, I think. Any more? Oh, there's one more. That's the white, I think that's the one that chased me around. Chase me. Okay, bone meal. Ebony ingots. I assume they've got canis root, that's nice. Alright, where is that? Okay, that's my ancient arc. Dying! Okay, looks like that was... Oh, that's the,
We shouldn't have left her there
the mages
die.
Again.
What else could we do? Stay there and die with her? She refused to... Born! We didn't have a choice.
This is it, you know.
Through
this door. Can you feel it?
Can you feel it?
We're not going to make it, are we?
No, is the answer.
We stay together, no matter what.
I'll be right with you.
Agreed. We all stay together.
We all stand together. Right. Well, you're not helping me a great deal at the moment, guys, but that's okay. So we got it covered. We got it covered. Lydia and I, we got it covered. And it looks like this might be the big room. Yeah, this is the big room. Okay, so I wonder what we're going to come up against. Hopefully not a dragon priest, because they're bloody nails. What's that? Someone casting a spell. Right, let's save here. Get ourselves ready. Alright, let's go. Okay, so that's... what's that? He's casting that on there. That looks like a dragon piece to me. Deep joy. Right, well, let's see if we can sneak in here without without them attacking us. There's another one there. Yeah, that's clearly a dragon priest. Right, who's seeing me? They see me, but they're not attacking me. That's good. I'll just pick some flowers while they're doing that. And they can find a good place to battle these guys. So it's an enthralled wizard. There's a chest in there. Another enthralled wizard's up there, and if I could get up higher, then I might be able to. What's this up here? Have a better vantage point to fight that priest when he inevitably becomes free. Okay, this looks alright. So we can run around. Alright, well, there's the way out. Right, it's got to be a fireball, hasn't it? Oh, that's annoying, that second cursor. Still. Let's fireball this fella. Actually, let's just save it here while we're... dual cast fireball. Oh, looks like we can fight them one at a time, actually. That's quite handy. Doesn't look like that dragon priest is going to be free until we kill the other one. That's very handy indeed. When I say we... Foreman down. He's foreman down. Okay. That's good, because no one wants to fight any thrill wizards. Oh no, dragon priest is... dragon priest is out. Dragon priest is out. Right, he's down, so who's that? Who's that bad boy then? He's not doing anything. So where's the other wizard then? Just take him out of all.
Hides from the dead.
Right, Lydia, you could just take him out for me. That would be great. Can I get a better view of him down here? There's a chest there. I wonder if I can find anything useful in the chest. Guardian circle. That's quite useful. But right. Right, okay. There's an enthralled wizard to take care of over here somewhere. Where is he? Oh, Lydia's got him.
Soon you will know the color of death.
No. Won't get a chance to fall him down. That enthralled wizard is down, so we've now got to fight this last... the dragon priest? Question. Ghostly remains. What have you got? Draft of the healer. Nice. Hooded black mage robes. Okay, so what are we fighting? Who are we fighting? Morokei. Okay, there's a dragon priest. Okay, well, at least we'll get his mask from him. But how useful that will be, I don't know. Wow. Some pretty impressive spells going down there, Morokei. Damage to him yet. No. Oh, he wants to go and fight over there, doesn't he? Okay, you kill him if you have to, Lydia. Where are you? I'll just take this ghostly remains of this other enthralled mage. So they've all gone off up there. That's interesting. Lydia fighting him as well? Okay, now Lydia's over there for some reason. Lydia's severely injured. No. She's just being cowardly like me. Okay, let's give him a couple of fireballs whilst we've got no HMR to worry about. Lydia with a heavy armour and stuff, but okay, he needs to hide up there, does he? Okay, can I heal? Just take that hanging moss as well. I just wonder if we can pick him off with bound bows, actually, with bows. We may well be able to, if I get up a bit higher. Seem like a very brave way to fight. Dragon priest, there you go. I'm gonna hit him from there, am I? Okay, I have to drag him back. The edge art's gone. Scales. This one for the cameras. Right, sorry, Morokei, you wanted to be killed, didn't you? I beg your pardon. Alright, that's fine. Stand and fight Lydia all day. Right, doesn't strike him as very magey, does it, this? But he's got a ward going. That's a hell of a staff he's got firing away there, isn't he, at Lydia? dramatic of battles, this is it, right? Although I did kill a fish, so I'm going to be quite happy with that. Seems to be able to hit himself though, that's good. I'm jumping with the fact. Excitement, right. I'm going to lay this down on it, and I'm going to use some magical potions that I've got in terms of potions. Type Magicka. Plentiful Magicka. One, two, and a Vigorous. There's some sort of ward going on, that's my problem. Oh, hello. I'm not shooting while it's got a ward going, is there? Morokei. Like that. Thanks, Lydia. Good shot. There he is. Magicka regenerates 100% faster. How about that? That's like armor. Oh, no. No. Okay, there's a conundrum for me. Alright. So we've got the staff. All we need to do is get the flock out of here. So let's have a look. Is it now cleared? Didn't say so, does it? But there's a chest there, so let's see if we can get through to that. Right, where are we going? We went over here, didn't we? Not over there. Sure, there's nothing on this platform over there as well. I hate to miss out on any goodies. I thought I'd search those. I did indeed. Right. So nothing on that platform. What was it? An urn. Could have missed that. It's lovely 5 gold there. Okay. Okay, so what do I do about the mask, guys? Do I wear it? Then I'm not naked. But 100% regen, that's very tempting. That's sorely tempting. So how do I get to that thing, what we just saw there? I'm not sure that I can. This is down here. Yes it is. Okay, cool. Biggest magicka, that's good. Just use one of those up. Got that chest. Took everything from that, didn't I? Yeah. Okay, let's go through the iron door. Prepared for everything. We've got the staff. We just need to go back.
Sorry, friends. I'm so sorry. I had no choice. It was the only way to make sure that monster never escaped. I promise you, I'll never let this happen again. I'll seal this whole place away.
But that's very interesting, Savos. Savos is dead. Long live Savos. Well, there's a door bar. So this goes through there. Didn't mind some more treasure, actually. It wasn't brilliant, was it? I mean, I've got something that I have a bit of a quandary about using. See the outside world, looks nice. It'd be nice to be outside for a while, isn't it? Alright, pull the lever. Okay, what have we got here? Alright, who are you? Save here just in case you turn out to be bad.
So, you made it out of there alive. Ancano was right. You are dangerous.
Hmm.
I'm afraid I'll have to take that staff from you now. Ancano. Nothing personal.
I have no quarrel with you.
I'm afraid you do.
Your quarrel is with my buddies. Estormo. Estormo. While you're fighting my minions, I'm going to loot this area. I don't like making this fight. I do like staggering them, though. It's hilarious. Some sort of cloak. Alright, run away. Whack him with that big one. Thank you. Well done, Lydia. Good work. Hammer through, hammer boots. Right, we can keep that. Okay, well, that was a nice little battle at the end of it all, wasn't it? Good. Right, where are we going? Back up here. Is that cleared now? I'm still not saying cleared, but never mind. So I'd looted the left-hand side of this room. I didn't quite do the right-hand side, if there is anything here. Oh, there's a ring. It's a necklace, even. Right. Okay, where am I going? Out of Skyrim, I guess. Two Skyrim, I should say. Right. Let's get through here. Nice, out of Skyrim. So we're outside of Labyrinthian, out in the countryside. Beautiful, isn't it? Right, who's seen me? Oh, that sounds like a bear or something. A bear?
Now you'll pay.
What is it, Lydia? Yeah, I managed just to hit my head there. Alright, come on, let's get out of here. Right, am I stuck? I'm bloody stuck, look at that. Oh, God. Side of the countryside, so let's fast travel back to the College of Winterhold and see if we can't hand that quest in. Still got a bit of time left. Right, where is the College of Winterhold? There, return to Tolftir. Right, let's do that. Oh, can't do that when there's enemies nearby. Right, what enemies are nearby then? That enemy's nearby. It's a troll. It's a frost troll. Can we get down here? Yeah! Okay. Tra-la-la-la-la-la. Just fired him off the top there, didn't I? Alright, let's not pass up the opportunity to have his fat. Is there anything else here? It's quite impressive. Right. So it's quite impressive, but times are waiting. So let's go to a Winterhold and hand this quest in. And I realised as soon as I've done that...
My job is to serve the Jarl, not waste time talking.
I realised as soon as I've done that that actually I want to go to the college and not the... But thinking about it, maybe you can't fast travel to the college at this point. Right, but we've got some things to deal with up here. There's more magical anomalies. Yeah, more magical anomalies. Right, and we'll save here, just in case we do get one-shotted by these horrible bastards.
Hope it's as powerful as the Sidgwicks believe it to be.
Where's Mirabelle?
She didn't make it.
What?
When it was clear we were going to have to fall back,
stayed
behind and made sure the rest of us were all right.
Oh, God. Let's get in there.
I'll be right behind you. Someone there.
Okay, we've got some... Alright. More anomalies. Right, use the staff of Winterhold to enter the college, okay? Do that. Okay, items... Staff of Magnus, where are you? Okay.
I swear it!
Okay, reach the Hall of the Elements. Well, this is already rather exciting, isn't it? Hi, Sergius. You alright, mate? All of the elements will be over here, where the Eye of Magnus is. Right then, let's go in and finish off this part of the quest. Alright, we're inside the Hall of the Elements. Let's go to Tolftir. Lydia's outside, I think. Let's go and see what we can do.
Come for me, have you? You think I don't know what you're up to? You think I can't destroy you?
You probably can destroy me.
Make the world at my fingertips. And you think you can do anything about it?
Hells, I don't know what that
ha! I am beyond your pathetic attempts at magic. You cannot touch me.
The staff! Use it on the eye!
Enough! Still you persist? Very well. Come then. See what I can do.
Oh,
now.
Hello, Lydia. There you are. That's handy. Alright, here we do. Let's remake this. I think I cast this on the eye, and then when it goes solid, we can attack it. When it goes solid? Yes, it will. Right, where's Ancano? Right, die, Ancano. Open again, for Christ's sake. Come on, Paul. Let's get some magic down and let's kill him off as quickly as we can. Right, he's down. So now we've just got the magical anomalies to deal with. Two of them should be easier than three is enough to take on. I'm sure Ancano's got no good gear on him. Right, it's Tolkien up now. Yeah, Tolkien is up as well. That's good. Right, let's see if we can kill off these guys. Oh, that's pretty cool. Arniel's raised and can't. That's good. Gotcha. Got one more then. sorry. Sorry, Arya. Give him some nice cover. Right. Okay, good.
I knew you could do it.
Right, well, I need to talk to you
about the exact nature of my research. I simply need more. And please, let's just. I simply need more pieces of dwarven equipment to study. It's nothing dangerous. At least, not necessarily.
I knew you could do it.
Right. What do we do now?
I don't know. Ancano is gone, but whatever he's done to the eye doesn't seem to have stopped. I have no idea what to do.
Oh dear. Gotta speak with Cornelia.
We knew you would succeed.
Oh, did you?
Your victory here justifies our belief in you.
Good.
You have proven yourself more than worthy to guide the College of Winterhold.
To guide the College of Winterhold. What do we do now?
The eye has grown unstable. It cannot remain here, or else it may destroy your college and this world.
Can't have that.
It must be secured. Ancano's actions prove that the world is not ready for such a thing. We shall safeguard it. For now.
Okay, good.
You now have the opportunity to maintain your college and carry on with your lives.
Nice.
You have our gratitude, Archmage.
Archmage? Archmage. Okay. They're gonna take care of that for us. Wow. Don't quite know why they didn't do that in the first place, but still.
You've done it. The college is safe again thanks to your work.
Hooray.
I knew you had it in you. I dare say the Sidgwicks are right. There's no one more deserving to be Archmage, in my opinion. Here, consider these yours, and the Archmage's quarters as well. I shall be here for advice, should you need me.
Excellent. Archmage's robe is added. Okay, cool. Right, what have you got for sale while we're
so
at it?
So you wish to master the arcane art?
I want to see what spells you've got. Detect life. Oh, that could be quite interesting. That's an interesting spell. Okay, let's have all of these. Have I not got Mage Light already? That's only 200. And water breathing. Well, we'll take that. What can I sell you? What can I sell you? What do you want? Staff of Ice Storms. You can have a staff of Mage Magnus as well, I don't need that. Archmage's robes, I don't know, what's that? Spells cost 15% less to cast, plus 50 magicka, and magicka regenerates 100% faster. I think that will probably do us, don't you? So, have that one. You can have a gold sapphire ring. You've got plenty of gold now, haven't you? Yes. Hooded Thelma robes, yeah. You've got a silver garnet ring, silver ring, a silver sapphire necklace. Thelma robes, okay, and you can take my other robes, I think, now, because I won't be needing those anymore. Okay, that increases my magicka by 50 points. Oh, I should be wearing that bloody amulet, shouldn't I? What a pillock. Okay, Scroll of Hysteria. Got that. Anything else that you want here? And what about? I'll keep my soul gems. Right. Excellent.
All right then.
I am now the Archmage of the College of Winterhold, which is very good. So let's just put on my Archmage robes, like it, and So I really want to put that on. I really want to put on that. So the mage's circle increasing my magicka. I really want to put that on, but I can't because I'm a naked mage, aren't I? Right, never mind. Let's add these spells. I'm flesh, good. Mage light, water breathing. Good, let's... no, I don't want to do that. I wanted to go to my magic and just... What was that? We need to favorite up those. Right, let's favorite up detect life. We need to favorite up. What was the next one? Iron flesh. Novice. It's iron flesh, isn't it? It's the next one. Stone flesh is the apprentice one. Yeah. Let's favorite that up and get rid of that. We can detect life. Did I have favorited detect life? Didn't I? Yeah. Okay, good. Let's go to our favorites. And now the one that I need to re... is that one. I need to put that as 5. 5 and 7. Fury steals 3. Fireball steals 2. Yeah. So I've got all of those spells just where I want them. Okay, well, that's how do I look? Oh, that's quite a nice look, isn't it? Look at my lovely Archmage robes. Excellent. Right, let's stop here. Not quite sure what we're going to do next, but we'll decide in the next video. All right, thanks for watching. Hope you've liked it. Please feel free to like if you have, subscribe or make any comments, and I'll see you in the next one. Cheers, bye.